Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you are all fine. Today, I have come here to do an activity with you. Are you ready? It's a paper folding activity. Today, we are going to do boat. Paper folding activity, boat. For that, we need an origami sheet or a square shaped paper, a fevicol, a black marker, and a blue crayon. Let us start.
Hey kids, now see. Which shape is this? It's a paper of square shape. What we will do? We will make a boat with it. We will join both the corners of the paper like this. Then we will press it like this. Okay, now tell me, which shape is this? Very good. It's a triangle shape. Now, we will fold it from the bottom like this. And again, we will press it. Wow, our boat is ready now. As we know, boat floats on water. We will make water and waves. Now see here, how we will do it. See? First of all, what we are going to do? We are going to paste it. How we will paste it? See? We will take some fevicol like this. Yes, it's like this. Now, see, our boat is ready. Now we are going to make waves like this. Very good, kids. Now we will do coloring with the help of crayon. Do like this. Wow. Very nice. You are doing pretty well. So that we have just made the waves into the water. So that you can see your boat is floating. I hope you all enjoyed the activity. Bye for now. Thank you.